Hey everyone, Joe here, and we're doing one more FIFA 18 video. And we're gonna go as simple today, Toronto FC against LA Galaxy. If you've ever seen that, put it in the comments. I don't know how this match is gonna work. As usual, change it to my custom tactic, and let's begin. So, I have got a warm-up match before today, so you know, I might play a little bit better, you know what I'm trying to say. Okay, let's begin.
Well, this is the one we've been waiting for, we being Martin Tyler and Alan Smith in the commentary box, and you, of course, ready to watch the game unfold.
Yeah. Can't wait for this one.
Look at that.
For you today, we have Toronto playing against Los Angeles Galaxy.
We're kicking off first. Let's begin. Red
Game's
versus blue.
With Toronto
classic
getting
colors.
It going. This is the lineup. So we think it's going to be 3-5-2, Alan, don't we?
Yes, it looks that way. I mean, this formation went out of fashion for a number of years, particularly in England, but a few managers prefer to bring it back now.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Okay.
Jermaine Jones.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Alessandrini!
That was terrible.
Well, sometimes these opportunities can come too early, and maybe this is one of them.
Yeah, maybe just caught cold there. Wasn't expecting the chance to land at his feet and made a mess of it.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Now, this is an interesting attack.
I know I should have played it to Altidore. I should have. Tackle him, get the ball.
There's good progress with this attack.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Paul.
Going for goal!
Ooh.
Went for placement here.
Ow. I'm under
not
pressure.
Not far away, but he'll be frustrated.
Well, when you're that far out, I think if you just get some power behind it, the keeper will have little chance, but he chose the other option.
Throw for LA Galaxy.
I'm doing terribly. It's terrible. I'm usually good when I play a match
good vision
before.
To be able to switch the play there. That's good movement forward here. That's an excellent cross. Far too
close. Keeper got hands.
Cross to the keeper. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Well, we might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
He's not moving like he normally does, is he? And that's because...
It's a gentle header, really, and no threat to the goalkeeper.
No, and he could have saved that with his eyes closed.
Right now.
Promising build-up until that challenge. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Well away from goal. Now it's offside. When it looks as though they might be in to score.
What? They called the offside like 50 hours later.
Where the trend perhaps in.
Slipping it through. Wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
Yeah, first shot
He's
of the game for me.
The goalkeeper.
Terrible shot. Though.
No doubt about it. A hand was used.
Wow. Surfery calls the play so late.
This could be it.
Yes, this is it.
Keep his nerve here. That's off the top of the crossbar and behind.
Come on. I pressed the wrong button. I did the chip function instead of what I wanted to do. I want to do a finesse shot.
Roma Alessandrini.
Oh, boy. Get him, get him, get him. Yes.
Chris Mavinga.
Coming on strong and looking. And now the shot!
That was not close.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Chris Mavinga. It's good work between these two.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Come on, following Cristiano Ronaldo's footsteps.
Surely, Jovinko!
That is the first goal.
What a finish.
And it could be the one that actually shapes the destiny of the day.
Oh, done. What a goal.
Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself because he did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough. I mean, it was half a hand, wasn't it? But it was well struck. And too fierce for him.
It tricked him too. Like, I wouldn't expect him to go near first.
And that
first goal
has
of the game.
Opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Romain Alessandrini. Giovanni Dos Santos.
I can't let them score back in like 2 seconds.
That's half time.
That's who go. I can't talk. There we go. We got first goal. We got the first goal. Although being under pressure like crazy, he still managed to pull one in.
Here in the Bernabeu, we're underway in the second half.
We're 3-0. You know, pushing my left here.
Jermaine Jones.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. He's in here.
One
in front. They would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead,
wasn't
it?
Out. I love when the crowd goes out. Like, that's what they do in relax.
Sebastian Jovinko.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. But he's siding the lead.
There's some potential in this move.
Jose Altidore.
Shot up! A goal!
Look at that.
Into the corner by the post.
Look at that. What a win. Two goals in. Keep them snatch on the
wow. Just touched in off the post. Goalkeeper
that
absolutely
play that
beat.
First
it's a wonderful strike.
Chris
Beffer.
The rest is history. Beautiful.
Restarting at 2-0.
Giovanni Dos Santos. Romain Alessandrini. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. No advantage here, the referee stopped it.
I saw the flag.
Offside.
Well, they are behind, so it's time for a change. They've got to try and improve their performance somehow.
Jermaine Jones.
Looking for a through ball. Going to try his luck.
No.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Sebastian Jovinko. Getting forward well as a team now.
He's kept the ball after a good first touch.
Romain Alessandrini.
Put into the middle. Well, no danger from that cross because the defender can cope with it easily. Neatly intercepted.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
tried his luck.
Well, with him, you know he's going to go for gold, but he's had better efforts, many
That's
of them.
Terrible.
I'll be surprised if he is allowed to take the next one after that.
It's way too high. Come on. Yeah, they don't want to see you passing the ball. They want to see you booted out of here.
Well, they're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper.
What a first touch.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Crafting the through pass. It could be a chance. That is
one keeper
of the
saving my life.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Put the corner in the middle. Sebastian Giovinco. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Ashley Cole. The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. That's dangerous to pull the ball down here. Jozy Altidore. I like the look of this attack. Well, that will mean a corner coming up now. Well, he's gone to his substitutes. And no surprise in these circumstances that he's bringing on another forward.
Yeah, he's been...
Here's the chance!
That was okay. I want to make it 3-0 though. Yeah, I don't think we can make it 3-0. For the match finishes off.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Giovanni Dos Santos.
Yep. 2-0 victory. Just like that. I thought they were gonna win that one, but made it count. No, that's the scoreline. What a win. I love that. It's beautiful. So I'm just signing off for now. I'll probably post one more video. And see you guys later. Bye.